ソニックチーム。
Thank you.
Visitor from another world, welcome. I take it that this is your first time here.
Whoa!
I am Owl. I have lived here since, well, since long before you were born. I'll bet that you're wondering just where here is, eh? Well, have the things you've seen when you're asleep ever felt particularly real to you? Have you ever thought for sure that it all had to be something more? Well, that's because what you people think of as dreams is really this world.
A world of dreams?
Precisely. This is the night dimension, the place people make their way to when they're asleep. This area here is known as the Dream Gate. Isn't that carefree little rascal again?
Hey, now this one looks interesting. My name is NiGHTS. What's yours?
I'm Will.
Will, huh? Say, Will, have you ever thought about flying? If you dualize with me, you can check it out for yourself. Want to give it a shot? Dualize!
Ooh! Dualizing allows your bodies to assimilate with one another. It's probably much easier to understand if you just try it. Go over and touch NiGHTS. You'll see what I mean. Visitor.
Visitor. Saturn.
Down there? Make sure you stay away from it.
Ah, yes. You must never go near the dark ocean. It is a world of chaos and void. Ooh. If you slip in, you may never return.
Okay, that wasn't bad for your first time. Let's get back to the Dream Gate.
The door to Nightopia has appeared.
Nightopia?
That. That red light. That's the idea of courage.
Huh?
Here in the night dimension, there is a world called Nightopia, created by the light of Idia. I see. Your Idia called this door into being.
That's amazing, Will! Most visitors end up losing their Idia on their way here. But that Idia creates the paradise called Nightopia. Let's check it out.
A paradise?
That's right. I'll see you there.
I do wish that NiGHTS would sit still just for once. Oh well, I suppose I'll finish telling you the rest in Nightopia then.